Right now, the yard in front of the Cannon County Sheriff's Department looks more like a sales yard than a jail yard, with all the recently recovered stolen utility trailers, four-wheelers, and lawnmowers, and if you've been following the CannonWire for the past several months, you've been made aware that there have been a rash of thefts taking place in and around Cannon County. According to Sheriff Billy Nichols, over $20,000 worth of stolen property was recently recovered, and the investigation took place over a two-month period in connection with those thefts.
Recovered about $20,000 stolen property surrounding counties, Coffee County, Cannon County, Rutherford County, and Bedford County there. Surrounding detectives discovered this stolen property. We are now contacting the owners, and they are coming to receive this property this time.
Some of the trailers had been repainted before they had been sold. They also attempted to conceal the identity of the trailers by changing the crank of the trailer from the center to the side, according to Sheriff Nichols. Some of the items have already been retrieved by their owners, including a trailer and four-wheeler. It's important that you write down your VIN number or any serial number on all of your property and keep them in a safe place, as some were able to be identified by these numbers. Four people were alleged to have been involved in the theft.
We won't give credit to Attorney Wilder, Detective Vance Walker, and joint effort with the detectives from those surrounding counties. Night and day, sometime all day and all night, done a great job recovering this property.
This is CannonWire reporting from the Cannon County Sheriff's Department in Woodbury, Tennessee.